So this is how you do five finger exercises. It's just the first five notes of your scale, and no matter what key you're in or what finger you did your scale in, it's always 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Always. So here's C, then G. Now D, you had that sharpened scale. Continues on through the circle of fifths. Just the first five notes of the scale. C sharp, A flat, E flat, B flat,